I don't know.
There's three bolts. There's a bolt at the bottom, too.
Look at that. Jug. Everything is jug. All of them.
And then you hit him with that. Wait for it. Wait for it.
Even my fat ass can do that.
Wait for it.
All jug. Ah! See? Jug. Right there.
Thoughts on the new drilled pocket on Sleepwalker?
I'm just saying.
Just because you're fucking stable relationship doesn't mean you gotta fucking wave your wiener around
to see your leg twice a month.
Whoa.
Do you know what a VB is? Is that like a thing here?
A VB?
Yeah.
Okay.
I thought it was just a thing in California.
A bandsaw and a lot of
You're gonna go on a tear.
Yeah.
You're gonna send your first V11. You're gonna send your first V12. You're gonna send your first V13 this season.
Okay.
Yeah.
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 Well, volume 2, motherfuckers. Sup, baby? Wake me up for dinner. I miss you.
Oh.
She's like, hey man, what's up? I'm warming up with my attention flashboard at Will England on Instagram. Look it up.
I love how we have so many pads.
I don't know.
We're using that to sit.
Literally, there's a stacked pad.
Crazy dude. Yeah. That are tension tape. I'm almost going through an entire roll today of tension tape. Three splits. Shout out. They got the best tape in the game, no doubt.
Drop.
dropped the load on me before they closed the door. I be with nobody who knows what's going on inside. My father's body swollen behind my eyes. I ain't cried for him in time to return solar. We on the ride forward, the reverse not working. Sometimes we collide, the black sky full of supernovas. The stars that died, no lie, I'm still rooting for us. Two puss in the sword, rhymes forged to conjoin us to the cosmic. Spliff burning like crude oil, pool water drip like osmosis. I set the mood for you, you know the vibes. Today I got time for it, run for it. Five on me like I'm Bob Horry for the tribe slime. Mamba mentality stars falling out of the sky. Slide.
He was a star. When I got him, he was a star. Sly told you that everybody is a star. The only problem is some people haven't been put in the dipper and pulled back on the world.
Woke up on the West Coast for the first time in my life. Drove cross country, but I remember those flights. Genuflected when I heard the weed price. White boys with the weed pipes. Sunny days, sunny nights. Mighty clouds and northern lights. I was always bright, so no sooner than we touched down, I'm seeing how we could get home and be right. It's hard to live in the moment, but I guess I had a gift. Hawaii is so potent, zoning off bone rips. I painted houses all summer, they pay by the shift. My boss was an enterprising white kid. Eagle-eyed, everything you did. Shit gig, but I didn't quit. MJG and 8-Ball spitting out the whip. Spliffs with Keith at the tip. It felt sleepy at night, but I liked that. Felt like you could relax, like you could disappear. Like I wasn't surrounded by the past. Months passed and we going back. And in the back of my mind, the plan already hatched. The door panels already stashed. Illinois State Trooper just waiting for time and space to cross our path.
It's daydreams that I love, where you might be controlling some of the thoughts. The dream takes over. Things are unraveling before you without your intervention.
You want to explain what just happened?
So, just topped out social distancing. Started down climbing, and then just, oh, my fucking knee hurts.
Took a nasty fall.
Is the forehead look gnarly or does it just look like a scratch?
It's a scratch.
Aww. But where am I?
No, don't fucking joke around like that.
What was I saying? I pulled a fucking massive chunk off the down climb and kind of just fell.
How far did you fall?
I don't know, from the top of the boulder. How tall is the boulder? Like
20 feet.
I don't know how I'm not fucked right now.
Yeah.
I just fucking
on a rock.
Ran backwards. Let's go revisit the scene of the crime.
Snowshoeing in the dunks.
It's fucked. I literally have to tiptoe because my heel's fucked.
Oh my,
just cruising in, dude.
Alright, so, I was like, up there, yanked the chunk, I just fucking sprinted backwards as fast as I could, and then I fucking land, somehow, like magically, just on my feet, my head goes, wapa! And I like bounce back, and I'm just like, landed down here.
I was like here, and I was like chilling down here. No, I wasn't really chilling. This must be where my heel landed.
Is there blood?
Well, how'd it come through the fucking Mad Rock drone heel, bro?
Shout out.
Yeah, shout out the drone heel. That's the reason I didn't break my fucking ankles. Oh, I tore my pants. Yeah, so.
Today, was a pretty sick day. Jack did 2 12s. Everett did a 12. Luke did his first 13. Everett, like, died. He basically fell from the top of a canyon. And
top of a canyon.
No, the top of the boulder. So he fell like 25 feet. It was kind of fucked.
Yeah.
But good day overall. Lots of sins. Lots of fun. Good crew.
Oh, there we go. That's wrong. Fucking do. Do.